But one guy that did step through is Braden Point. He just got better and better. You have to love the guy. Comes into training camp the first day, and they said, all right, kid, you're probably going to go down. Nope, you were too good. Okay, we'll keep you for game one. All right, you're still around in game two. Now we're in game 82, and he's still around.
Quickly in box, the clip ball, lets the shot go, deflected, McDavid on the doorstep, scores! Good point, clip ball, lets it go, deflected, scores! Fila Lucic! Everett, box the clip ball, lets it go, double finger save up high, there it is! Lucic bangs it home! Clip ball, there it goes, rebounding, run, and there's the natural Hattie!
And as you head toward the playoffs, you want to see your goaltender playing his best hockey. Last five periods have been pretty good. And in Boston, he was very, very solid. You want him going into the playoffs, being pretty comfortable. But it's